my sight. No gracious words we hear from him who spoke as none e'er spoke, but we believe him near. We may not touch his hands inside, nor follow where he trod, but in his promise we rejoice and cry, my Lord and God. Help then, O Lord, our unbelief, and may our faith abound to come.